Hello, welcome to Rock Reacts. My name is Simon Miller, the man million miles away is...
It's Journey the Prophet, the distant prophet.
Distant prophet today, because we're doing the Skype reaction, not getting together until early next week. Everyone's going about logic this, logic that, which is... What a turn of events that is, my friend John Denton.
Yeah.
Like, months ago, oh, stop doing logic, stop doing logic. Logic brings new track. Oh, why are you doing logic? Why are you doing logic? Can't win.
Can't win
in this game.
Can't win, except we win every day.
Except we do it every day. That's true.
I don't do an update now, computer. No, don't do that. Remind me tomorrow. I've been saying that 2 weeks.
yeah, we're doing Logic, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind. I presume it's off his new album. I've done no research into this because I don't like to do that before we do reactions. That's all I got. That's all I know. Simple as that.
From just judging by the comments that both of us have seen a shitload of, it seems to be... We've had the Young Sinatra 4 project. We had the Bobby Tarantino 2 project in the time we were doing this channel. He did that Keanu Reeves track that we did, all of which were fine. But they weren't really a patch on the Under Pressures, the gang related.
Not what we'd heard back in the day.
Which is basically why we're here right now. You know, quite honestly, that's what got us doing these hip hop reactions. That's where we started. So I'm excited. If he's back to that level, then I'm very excited to hear. Because, I mean, there's no denying the man's talent. So
yeah.
We don't know. But I'm assuming by the fact that everyone's been banging on at us to do it, that hopefully...
It's got to be good.
Yes. So I guess that's it. Oh, by the way, you can't see, I'm wearing my shades because it's too bright. You know me, in these ones I sit in a conservatory and it's too bright and everyone's like, oh, you're high. And I was like, no, I'm not high. I am tired. I do look tired, but I was squinting so that I've got shades on so I can see properly.
I get that sometimes as well. I just got tired eyes, man.
Yeah.
That's it.
We work hard and we're not 21 anymore. That's it.
Yeah, exactly. I'm just tired.
Yeah.
That's what it is. Yeah. Right, let's do it. Logic, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind.
Cool.
Bring it to me.
Right, tell me if it's playing on your side as well. So you know,
we'll see. Yeah, we're good.
Sweet. I got lyrics up as well, like my 19 computers. He's been in the gym.
Was that him?
Yeah, look at the size of him.
Jeez, I was gonna say I thought it was someone else because he last time I saw him he was skinny.
Yeah,
like really skinny. Oh well, I'm surprised he has been eating some sandwiches.
Damn
fair
right.
Logic.
Yeah.
I'm all about that. What's behind his? Is that a cigarette behind his ear?
Maybe a joint. Probably more likely a joint.
One or two. That's true. Well, there he is.
Maybe a pen.
Yeah. Can't get no better, can't get no much better. I feel like a king and my queen is Coretta. I've been made a living, I'm never gonna give in. I'm just way too driven, that's why I've been thinking. And dodging them bullets all night, take over the world. Yeah, I'm thinking I might got them all in my sight. I know that I'm strong, I know that I am. I know I'm the man, and whether you're poor or you feel with financial security, everyone deal with their own insecurity. Bro, all my anxiety, stay on the low. I swear I hope that shit don't fuck up my flow. Where do I go, what would you do if suddenly...
This is good, by the way. I'm enjoying this too. He talks about similar subject matter almost every single time, but he's very good at it. But I like that line, hope my anxiety stay on the low. That's the line from the famous song, isn't it? I've been on the low, I've been taking my time. You know, the 1-800
song. Oh, yeah.
Nice little callback. Yeah, Admittedly, it was greyed out and genius. So I was like, oh, there must be something to look for there. Didn't click on it, though. So bar level up for us lot.
I was kind of just like, staring at the screen with a stupid look on my face because he looks so different. I'm not past it yet. I'm still like, what happened to Logic? I need to get a picture of what he used to look like up.
Well, even this, I don't know if you've got the same things in the more videos below on the Watch Together that we use, but even back in the Everybody days, you can see how skinny he looks.
Yeah, I've got pictures of him now. Yeah. Like, that's what's getting me. And also, he's not wearing his glasses either, which it's become synonymous with me.
Yeah.
So yeah, I think now I'm going to get past that. But yeah, just staring and going, what happened to Logic?
Shows what some protein and weightlifting could do for a man.
Yeah, bit of focus, bit of dedication.
Yeah,
he's got that. Anyway,
he's definitely got that. But it goes to show that you know it can help all elements of your life.
Absolutely, it is a good song. I like the beat. I like the sort of relaxed nature of it.
Yes.
It flows well, as we know. Yeah,
I like the fact it's not just him just flexing like he seems to have done for the last. I say,
yeah, that's
I was
going
to say the last 2 years. We've only been doing this channel for a year. He's released 700 songs in that time.
Last 6 months. We'll go last six months. But no, it's very easy to listen to. At the moment, not one of the best I've heard, but I do like it. I do enjoy it. Like, it's
good. even the follow-up line, hope my anxiety stay on the low, as we said. And then he says, I swear I hope that shit don't fuck up my flow. Like, obviously,
it also references that
his breakout hit, but is that going to be the thing that diminishes eyes of the rap fans? Very nice, very nice.
It's good. Yeah. See, he's got the lines.
Oh, yeah. I have to lift a finger with you, linger like fuck them all. Guess it's your call, but I can't.
It's a marathon, not a sprint. Switch it to plan like homie that went from Verizon to Sprint. Can you hear me now? Does anybody out there feel me now? What's your name? What's your game? Come now, boy, just switch your flow. Feel the pain, get the game. What you trying to say, though? Novocaine to the brain. I can't feel nothing no more in my lane. Can't refrain from letting these...
Gonna say, we haven't addressed the fact that he's just got this massive wound on his neck, and he was ignoring it until just then when he touched it.
Oh yeah,
has that tied into any? I haven't heard anything about being in a zombie fight or anything like that. But now, obviously, the last couple of seconds, it's just opened up, and here comes the blood.
Yeah, well, maybe he has been wounded by some of the stuff that people have been saying to him, because he was sort of
maybe
so
that's what it is. Yeah.
Adamant
maybe that's
about bringing back real rap, and he's been doing his thing, and there's nothing wrong with that. But you know, maybe this is him. Being completely honest about it, he doesn't need to prove it, but he needs maybe to prove to himself that he's not lost who he was, maybe.
It's like, I don't know, it's the internet wound right there. That's the amount of people that come at you and they've got into his neck.
Yeah.
I don't know. Just cause, I mean, I noticed it anyway, but I was wondering where it was going to go. And then because we were like a minute and 50 in and nothing had happened, I was like, is that just like a real wound? But then it started like bleeding like crazy. Yeah. Okay, it is referring to something like
that. I guess so. Yeah, just based on the lyrics. So again, very simple. Nothing too deep here. Nothing where you have to, like, take a fucking university course to break it all down. But it's nice. I like the instrumental. It's nice to see
I like
him
it.
Being
it's
like just... this guy again. This is the logic I prefer. Like, nothing wrong with that. I heard Keanu Reeves in the gym yesterday. I was like, yeah, it's fine. But where's that guy, you know?
Humble.
Yeah,
humble
guy. Yeah,
relaxed
guy.
Yeah. I prefer this guy. Much prefer this guy.
Right, I'm going to rewind it a little bit because people get mad at us. But they're right to. We should. Oh, you can't. Oh, fuck it. I've probably broken it for both of us now.
Novocaine to the brain. I can't feel nothing no more in my lane. Can't refrain from letting these people know how I feel. Yeah, that's how I feel. Break it down, roll it up. That's how high I feel. How I feel. How high I feel. Down, roll it up. Yeah. Searching for bliss only led me to searching for hits. Only led me to battle depressing. I done learned my lesson because fame never lessened the pain.
That was good. Searching for bliss only led me to hits. I like that.
Yeah.
Because people think there will be some kind of satisfaction or end game in the money, in the fame, whatever you want to call it. But I guess, you know, he kind of went after that a little bit, didn't find it. Obviously got a lot of throwback on the internet. And now this is his kind of going back. This is a good song.
Yeah, also
it's
he
like
lit
going
up the
back
joint,
to his roots thing.
Hit it and then threw it away as he said it. So maybe he's been... Because he never used
too,
to smoke, got into it. Maybe he's like... Because it'd be like...
Maybe
it would make
polluting
you
his mind, right?
Over analytical in your mind. If nothing else, like whether you smoke or you don't, it will make you think like a motherfucker, and that doesn't agree with some people, me being one of them. It makes me just go crazy. So maybe that's the same with him. He's obviously a very conscious person. So maybe that's what that line's about. And then only led me to battle depression. I would liken that's where a lot of my anxiety started from, smoking too much weed many, many years ago. So
yeah. And maybe it is all tying back to kind of everything. So he wants to go back to his roots, wants to get rid of all the bad habits that he's got into, find himself again. Maybe that's why he's gone to the gym too. Maybe that's just, you know, it's all kind of helped to get him back in a positive mindset. I mean, you know, I can't comment on the drugs. I've never done it, never been my bag. But, you know, if you want to do it, that's cool.
Oh, yeah.
But to see someone, you know, kind of realizing it, that it's been a negative influence on their life and trying to balance everything out, massive respect for that. And then to sort of, you know, convey that all in a song with a positive message. That's two thumbs up from Miller.
What if your life was under a glass and people try to dig up shit for your past and tell you what's good and what's not? And every time you drop a song, they say that it's whack or it's hot. And don't give a damn that it came from the heart. Fuck social media telling me who I should be and just how I should rap. They always compare. They always compare me to others and try to pit me up against all my brothers. Now why you think so many rappers be overdosing at the crib? Because people just won't let them live. And the public is constantly thinking they know them, but nobody knowing what's going on inside. And they wonder why we all hide shit. Maybe I'm just overthinking, or maybe I'm just over smoking and drinking. And when I can't deal with the hate, I'm a bitch, I'm a fag, I'm a motherfucking hype beast. I ain't black in the slight least. I ain't good enough. I should quit. I should kill myself. Cause you'll never be Kenny. You'll never be better than Drizzy and Cole. You're losing your hair. You're too fucking old. Yeah, these are the comments.
This is really good.
It is, man.
Now he's kind of, you know, doubled down on his message, and especially with the video as well, which gives you the visual link. Like, because there are a lot of people out there, and I still think it's something that even if anyone that's been on the internet will have got that. Obviously, Logic will get it 1,000 times more than most people because he's a proper celebrity, for lack of a better term. But, you know, he's a proper focal point for this kind. Yeah, exactly. And It does do that kind of stuff. Like, I've had this conversation with loads of people that, you know, really, if you don't want to get grief, don't make YouTube videos. I mean, that's the truth. If you can't handle it, you just got to get off, because there's no stopping it. Not at the moment anyway, as awful as that sounds. And like he said, if you are making stuff from the heart and you're not trying to sell out and you're not trying to, you're just going with what feels right. And again, you've got people going, "Ah, you shit, kill yourself."
Yeah.
I think if you get that all day, every day, it is going to wind up on you, especially, as he said, if you're drinking and taking too many drugs, it's going to exasperate. It's a really, really powerful song.
It is.
It's really grown into itself.
It does feel genuinely personal, even just this softer flow. It feels like, okay, that Bobby, you know, Young Sinatra guy isn't here, you know, we're listening to the real logic again. But I think I'm gonna drown, so I'm gonna turn that feeling into a sound and play it when nobody else is around. Whenever I feel like I'm far from the ground, God give me the power to battle depression, yeah, run out the round. I fuck all the haters you see on the gram, just my own business and be a good man, be a good boss and be a good friend. Spread your imagination to the millions, don't worry about how to maintain all your millions, just spread that positivity for the children and all of the haters that's hating, just love them. Nah. Put your ego on the show and remember, love your member, love your soul.
Really good.
Really good.
I like the message. I like the ending. I like everything about that. And I also think there's just so much good you can take away from that. I really like the repetitiveness at the end there as well. And also the whole thing with the cut makes sense now, right? Because it's exactly what we were just talking about. It cuts you at first, and then by the end of it, you're covered in blood because it's just too much and it wears you down.
Yeah.
That was ace. Again, as a song, I think it's much better. I think it'd be much better second time around knowing what he's singing about, and the video helps too. You know, it's not like a banger that grabs you straight away, but I think there's a message and there's, for lack of a better term, a piece of work. As top stuff that I'll keep that with me for a while.
Good. Definitely. That to me was the logic that I really started to like in the first place, just before we started doing this channel. You know, three, four months before we started doing this channel was the first time I heard him. And that's that guy back. But with the reality is he's not so much the underdog that he used to be, just because he's been so successful. Plus great visual, plus some really nice lines in it. I really like the line, actually. I'll just bring it back up. It wasn't a double entendre or anything. It was just, my life is good, but not as good as it's about to be. That's just a really nice,
I like that,
way to think. Like, you're grateful for what you have, but
keep on going.
Yeah.
Keep on trucking. Yeah. Like it's, just a nice introspective look with also a decent message at the end.
Yeah,
I'm all right with it, man. That was good. Good for you, Logic. Yeah, you're right. And again, I don't think he was going for this vibe at all. But in a way to sort of get everyone back on your side, that is not a bad way to do it. Like, it's a pretty good way to do it.
Yeah,
exactly. I think a lot of people will feel that one as well.
Yeah, just took stock what he's been doing for the last year, and then, you know, I want to write from the heart again. Like, let's go. And it works. Lovely instrument in the background. Really good track. Yeah, enjoyed it a lot.
Absolutely. Awesome. Don't forget as well, you can support us on patreon.com for Support Reacts. Do that. Like the video, share the video, subscribe to Rot Reacts, load of stuff down there. Come follow Rot Reacts on Twitter, Instagram. John and I are also there.
Yeah, we need to start saying that at the beginning of the videos. We're crazy.
Yeah, we do. Yeah. I know, I forgot that.
Yeah, I did too. We do have 19 computers and we invented a new way of traveling through time to react to music. So forgive us.
Yeah, we will start doing that. And go watch more videos. There's a whole Logic playlist you can go watch if you want to see our journey through Logic. So yeah, go and do that. And more importantly, thank you very much for watching.
Yeah. We'll catch you on the next one. Peace.